Raven Simone.
Hell yeah.
No. Fuck no.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna get with that
before or after?
Before?
Both, nigga. I'm gonna get with that. Bop the doom bop.
I just want to take note and notice you both got 5 hits.
Oh, why you have to say that? Nah, so the four fingers get fit. No more. Look, I'm done.
I'm finna pull my look.
There you go.
Y'all both got big foreheads from this angle.
Go ahead, G.
Come on, Will.
Mic check.
Yeah,
I'm straight. All right, let's get it.
What's good, YouTube? We're back with another video.
See, that's why he can't do it. What's good, YouTube? What is going down? How y'all doing? We doing good. All right, today
wait. This video is sponsored by Wings and No, it's not.
But nah, today we doing another special Smash and Pass video. Just like the last one, you know that bitch was overly hyped. So you know we just decided.
Why the fuck is that? Kendall got green, red, and pink.
Oh, cause I put some game inside that bitch. What the fuck? But nah, that one was overly hyped, so you know we decided to go ahead and just drop another one. Why not? But this time around, we doing Disney Channel and Nickelodeon characters, and you know they got some fine bitches on their shit. You know we grew up trying to like, what the fuck?
Yeah, y'all can't even lie, bro. I know half of y'all niggas that used to watch Nickelodeon and Disney Channel wanted to smash.
Yeah, smash, cause we. All right, so let's go ahead. You ready to get into the video? Y'all ready? Let's get this shit. Boom! Let's get this bitch.
Bokopina. 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 Missy Bokopina. Missy Bokopina. Bokopina.
Hi, my name is Super. You're watching Goonie TV.
My bad, G.
Okay,
why
again,
you gonna laugh like that?
First person is, go ahead, G.
Jennifer Stone. You have no clue who that is.
That's that one dude.
From
one
Winter of Waverly
Place.
Where
he plays the redhead.
The redhead.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm smashing on sides.
She was thick
as fuck.
Her voice was annoying though.
As fuck. And she was kind of weird.
But, nigga.
She was kind of cute.
She was like.
Real talk, man.
Nigga wanna jump.
All right, it don't even matter. Let's get it, nigga. That
next person.
So you smashing?
Smashing.
Selena Gomez.
Oh! Hands down.
Look, for real, smash. Let's go ahead and get it.
Demi Lovato.
Okay. The old Demi, no.
I still wouldn't even smash to this day.
The old Demi, I would not hit. But
still
the,
now.
The Demi now, bro. She posted a picture on Instagram, my nigga, and my eyes rolled back in my head. It came back forward like, damn.
She not all that to me.
She can get these inches, bro.
I don't know about all that.
Miley Cyrus.
Oh, yeah, I'm fucking. I'm gonna fuck that bitch for real. I'm gonna turn that little white bitch out.
The,
I'm gonna turn that white bitch out.
The Miley Cyrus before Robin Thicke or the Hannah Montana Miley Cyrus?
Okay, Hannah Montana Miley Cyrus.
Smash. I'm gonna still smash it after Robin Thicke.
Robin Thicke, no. What? So she was wearing a fucking band-aid in the motherfucker.
Bro, do you see how. Man, Miley Cyrus can get these inches. I'm talking about all 8 of them. Let's get it.
Okay, next person.
Oh, you trying to show me up, though.
Bella Thorne.
No. She look like her brother. Like.
They're twins. They
she look too much like that nigga.
Okay.
I mean.
Not fucking
but
with
I'm
not fucking with that. I'm sorry. I'm going to have to pass.
She too skinny for me.
Not even. She just not that.
Okay.
Not
this person. Ashley Tisdale.
Ashley Tisdale?
Before High School Musical.
Who's she on? No, I would have
punched her. She left Zack and Cody.
I would have punched
her after.
Before, yes. After, no. But London Tipton, she can get these
okay,
inches.
Okay, I didn't come to her yet.
Alright.
Sharpay? You talking about Sharpay from High School Musical?
Okay, but not Sharpay, but the girl from Sweet Life and Zack and Cody.
Before and after, I wouldn't hit.
Why?
I fucked that little bitch for real.
She annoying.
Okay, that was her on the show.
We judging off character.
We judging off the show. Nigga,
she was kind of rude too, so I don't know. She probably the type that'll be like aggressive with that shit. You gonna fuck me tonight? You gonna eat this pussy? Like, hold on,
nigga, come here.
Yeah, hold on. I'm shoddy and shit. Let me get to it first.
Next person. Shit.
Watch your language, man. Kids watch these videos.
Debbie Ryan.
Oh yeah, that's Jesse. Shit, ain't no. Hey, Jesse, if you watch this motherfucking video, Debbie Ryan, whatever. Shit, I'm laying pipe.
I don't know. Like, I mean,
I'm laying pipe. That
okay. Sweet Life on Deck. Her Jesse.
Jesse, because I feel like she was more of a freak on Jesse than Sweet Life on Deck.
I swear to God, her like Luke probably fucked. She.
She's too old for Luke.
I don't give a fuck. That nigga, no, he's the same age as me, dog. That nigga fucked on site. I swear to God. Ain't she like 28?
Jesse.
I think she's like 23.
She up there.
The Jesse Debbie Ryan, I would smash. I feel like she was more freaky. She was Jesse than them.
I liked her when she was in that one.
What's wrong with her on Sweet Life and Dead?
She's too kinky. Yeah. I mean, not kinky. She was too quirky. She was way too quirky. But no, I liked her in that one movie when she made them 16 Wishes or some shit like that.
I love her.
Boom! In the back of the Mustang. Yeah!
Vanessa Hudgens.
Oh yeah, we already hit. Bro, High School Musical, Gabrielle.
Hey, that's the one that was with Troy?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, what the fuck?
Fucking her shit.
I used to go on YouTube and play her parts over and over.
Just looking at them.
And her voice, bro, nigga, what?
Didn't she go with Justin Bieber?
Vanessa Hudgens?
She didn't go with Justin Bieber?
No. Oh. Emily Osment.
Who?
I think I'm saying her last name right. Mm-hmm. Hannah Montana, best friend.
Oh yeah, I'm fucking that bitch.
She
a twin and she don't even look like her brother, bro.
No, she's like a.
They're not twins.
Oh shit, I thought they were.
She like a late night, I'm drunk text. No. Type
hit. She can text me right now and be like, come over right now and we can fuck. I'm a.
Thea Allen Baker.
I don't know who that is.
Good luck, Charlie Mama.
Oh yeah, I'm fucking. Bro, that bitch, your mama fine in the bitch.
I hit.
She look like she like black niggas too. I ain't even gonna lie.
Like she mean that black on black, that BBC.
I'm telling you, dog.
Two dicks in her hand.
She look like a porn star for real.
Okay.
Hey, what if she is?
I'm gonna go through your search history.
After Disney, like shit, she on that bitch. Pornhub.com.
Hey, you know that one chick from Zoe 101 did a porn video?
Which one?
Zoe.
Jamie Lynn.
She did it.
She did a girl.
The only celebrity porn video I've seen is Kim Kardashian.
I seen Kim Kardashian too.
I thought you meant say some more.
Yeah.
We'll leave the link to that
video. No. Tiffany Thornton.
That name's so familiar.
It's been a while since I watched the channel, so you gotta be more. You gotta say the character. You know,
from Sunny with a Chance, the blonde chick.
No, she was annoying.
Yeah. You still don't know who.
I know who she is, bro.
She was annoying. The one that was from College Station, right?
Yeah.
She was College Station.
Oh, well, she put the this low. No, I was here. She was annoying. She was mad.
I know someone's gonna say hell yeah to this one. Madison Pettis.
Who's that?
I'm blowing that bitch back the fuck out, dog.
Oh, the dark skin girl.
Right here, G.
Oh, she's younger than us, bro.
She the same age as us.
She's 19. Yo,
she 19. She the same age as me, dog.
Shit,
I'm blowing her shit the fuck.
But it seemed like when we watched her.
She was younger.
She was in the game plan?
Yeah.
But she was like, the same age as us. Bro, I'm going to blow her motherfucking back out for it. Hey, I'm in the game plan. No, you're not.
Boy.
No, you that's been my wife since I was like 10.
Are we seen the few?
Hey, bro, you got me bit for real, dog.
Give me chop, bro.
Look. No, you got me chopped.
Okay.
Shit, that's my wife.
I got two more people from Disney.
All right, what's up?
Raven Simone.
Hell yeah.
Nah, fuck no.
Hell no. I'm
going to
give
her
that.
Before
or after?
Before.
Both, nigga. I'm going to give her that. Who about to do
Hey, we
used
to watch the Cosby Show, right?
Oh, she was on the Cosby Show.
But she was like a baby,
Yeah, she was a baby. She ugly after.
Nigga, from That's So Raven to whatever show she on now.
She on that one show with
the kids.
It's a spinoff.
I would hit her all the way through, bro. Hey, what about that girl off of Boy Meets World? The,
Tilapia? What's her name?
You said Tilapia.
I said Tilapia.
The mama?
Yeah, would you hear this?
I think y'all know Topanga.
Boom! Bitch, I'm... Yeah!
I'm at my head around the beach, Carol.
Boom! Knocking her shit loose.
One man set up the video.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep on rap. You know she got them inches. Let's get them niggas is loud.
Next person, Zendaya.
What's the question? Well, that's not even a question. And hey, she tall, but she can get this tall dick too.
Nigga, I'm gonna get a stepladder in that pussy.
Nick. Nickelodeon. Victoria Justice fucking from Nickelodeon.
Fucking him. I mean, she too skinny for me, bro. She built.
I'm like, fucking her.
She built.
Okay,
like,
before you say anybody else, shut up.
She built like.
No. I'm fucking her and her.
She built like.
She built like. Oh, you pointing at sticks? That's
what the fuck, bro. She be like the chair leg, bro.
Nah, bro.
She, I mean, bad. I was still a hitter though. I was a hitter.
I hit and I hit again.
But see, the problem is, two skinny people can't fuck.
Oh, see, I ain't.
Y'all got bones rubbing.
That's like trying to start a fire, bro. Y'all.
You see that post on Snapchat that I was saying, when you slap a girl, if you slap a skinny girl, ass, it's not like a screenshot. Damn. But nah, Victoria's just don't fuck.
Fucked up, bro.
I'm fucking.
You know your ass.
What you screenshot back up?
I just slapped your ass.
Nah, but I'm fucking up for real. Long dick style.
Okay.
Hey, G, not too much on my girl.
Wow.
Ariana Grande.
Oh, yeah.
Hands down.
She come to this door right now.
As Kat from Victorious?
Well, yes. Both of them.
I feel like she was just ugly those days. I feel like she glowed up so
bro,
much.
She come to this door right now. I swear to God, she coming in here, we going straight to my room.
Y'all see, we going, boom. What is it? Boom. When he was like, you see them two fine bitches over there?
Yeah.
I see, I would have won a cocksucker every time we kill two niggas.
Man.
I don't know what you're talking about.
We remember we just watched the damn movie.
Jeanette McCurdy. Mm-hmm. I know one of y'all will.
Nah, I ain't fucking.
She, I ain't gonna lie, Sammy is right. She trying to look like a man.
She manly.
Well, she gonna.
She look like a
she
whole,
gonna manhandle his dick, but I swear.
You know, she look like a old, like not an old, but a redneck with that foot, like with a fucking mullet. I swear to God, she ugly to me.
Better just ruin her image.
But she thick. Bitch thick, for real. I fuck some. Hey, I remember one time after she got off with Sam and Cat, she had posted this picture on Instagram, and that bitch was nice.
She was like leaning over the couch, like,
yeah.
Like that. Her
lady,
she was like,
yeah. Ass was fat. Let's get it though.
Oh, and she had one, but she was like that too. She was like that with the ass up in the air, nigga.
Ass fat. Let's get it though. Come on.
Miranda Cosgrove.
Fucking him.
Nah.
She kind of more manlier than Jeanette McCurdy.
Man, bro.
I'm fucking up. Not me. Y'all fucking up thinking she Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson, is that you? Nah, I fucked up. One time thing. That's it.
Okay, Elizabeth Gilley.
That's that girl off of the emo bitch off of Victorious. Fucking him.
Hell yeah, boy.
Man, I'll wipe that hoe. I swear to God.
I wouldn't wipe her. No, that's too far. That's too
shit.
Far.
Shit. You see that?
That is too far.
I'm a boom. You gonna have to wipe her.
That is too far.
You she, booming a lot of people, I see.
She finding a bitch, bro, for real.
I hope y'all playing wrapping it up.
Nah, double time. You
wait, Jeanette McCurdy, no.
You gonna catch a disease.
With Ariana Grande, probably because she fucked with like a whole bunch of rappers.
She only fucked with one.
Well,
she fucked a bunch of people, yeah.
How do you know she fucked a bunch of people?
She probably didn't fuck, but like, you know, she dated a bunch of people.
She fucked me.
Yeah, I'm rapping.
Chill.
Who next?
Amanda Bynes.
I know who that is.
From that Amanda show.
The who?
Amanda Bynes show.
Years ago, so.
She look like Lil' Kim after the plastic surgery, bro.
Oh.
Hell no, you are.
Yes.
Look.
And you smoking a square?
That is a square. Oh, bitch got a dimple piercings and everything. Oh, no.
I mean, he's shirked in the nose.
Look.
Stop on my knock.
I'm gonna go ahead and tell you. I'll get top from him, that's it.
I wouldn't even do that.
She look kind of. She kind of look weird, though.
I wouldn't even do that.
I don't know. That's a maybe.
Okay.
No.
Next person, Jamie Lynn Spears.
Oh, yeah. Fucking him. Zoe 101. Zoe. Fucking her.
She already made a porn video.
Fucking her. That's it. And her sister, Britney Spears. Fucking her.
Yeah.
How the fuck did you know that?
They look alike.
How the fuck did I not know that?
They look alike.
How do you not know that?
Her last name is Spears. Oh, you don't know her name.
Okay.
I know
it.
Y'all ever seen the show The Thundermans?
Yeah. The girl?
The girl.
I fuck her. And the mama, bro.
Let me see.
Hell yeah, bro.
What? Let me see this picture.
She look like a better version of Jeanette McCurdy, bro. And that other picture?
Nah, bitch, do you see this?
Okay, but in this picture, she like a better version of Jhené McCurdy. Damn. Not Jhené McCurdy, Miranda Cosgrove.
Oh, yeah, she do.
When I fuck her and the mama off of Thunderbird.
I'ma smash. I'ma smash.
Next person, Keke Palmer.
Nah.
I'm just saying. You can't say shit.
I'm off on that one.
Look. Hands.
Down, hey, I'm not fucking with it though. I don't got no reason. I don't even know the reasons, right?
I just, tell you why you don't like black girls.
I do like black girls. You can put another black girl up there. I'm gonna say what's up.
What should I? You gotta be mixed with a little something.
There's not that many black people on Nickelodeon and Disney Channel.
I fuck the damn shit.
Hi, my name is Super, and you're watching Super TV.
Zendaya is mixed.
Oh, not Super TV. Hi, my name is Super. You're watching Goonie TV.
Hey. My bad.
Okay, again.
Why you gonna laugh like that?
You gonna fuck Kim Possible?
Oh my G.
And look, Kim Possible. The girl on the cheerleading team.
Oh, Penny Proud. I swear to God, I'm fucking
up. Kim Possible girl, I fuck Kim, the girl on the cheerleading team.
The green one.
Yeah, yeah. The mama.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The mama just look like an older version of Kim Possible.
Exactly.
What?
What about her best friend?
I don't remember.
Who her best friend?
Ron.
I said I don't remember.
I don't like white dudes.
I don't fuck with niggas. We fuck with bitches. Let's get it, though, for real.
Daniella Monet.
She's sexy, so you know, there we go.
She played on Unfabulous.
Man, why she gotta be on Unfabulous?
Show me a picture, because I swear that's the nerd bitch, huh?
Why she gotta be a bitch?
That's that nerd bitch.
Hey, if they ever see this
right No.
No, she's like, you know who she gotta look like, bro? That nigga that played Spider-Man, bro.
You know what?
That's what she gotta look like. The nigga off of That 70s Show.
Hold on!
Like, the boy that nigga start swiping left, bro. Like, she went from a female, he kept swiping. Oh, she turned into a nigga.
Hell no.
Who are you talking about?
Emma Roberts, that bitch ugly.
I just want to take note of that.
Like Daniela Monet or something like that.
Daniela Monet was the Victoria's sister.
Damn, I'm...
You behind, G. Emma Roberts. All right, what's up, G? Go ahead.
Why you look like you high?
Emma Roberts, ugly in the motherfucker, bro.
Your eyes are red and glossy.
That hoe is ugly. Don't incriminate me on camera. Cool. Yeah, I fuck. Yeah. No, fuck too much. Don't fight me too nigga.
I fuck. I ain't gonna lie. Ain't no more in there, G.
I'm trying to make sure.
Get my money's worth. What the fuck is that, G? That's all you.
Nah, you know what she look like?
Oh, she look like
that black nigga off of Grown Ups 2.
Nah, she on the cool, yeah, she do look like him, but nah, she look like fucking
Screech.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking.
Tell you that I was done. I just got a mouthful.
I don't know who she is.
Ooh, that's a fine bitch. That's a fine bitch.
Bitch.
Her titties nice.
Yo, no, lip is fat. What the fuck is that?
What the fuck? Oh, yeah, I'm hitting, bro. Nah.
That's a big ass cotton candy.
Ain't nothing wrong with big women.
She Asian. We got London on the track. Whoa.
This nigga. London tipping is this.
I don't know if she Asian. She looks Asian.
Probably. That's hell yeah.
Nah, her mouth too big.
That's even better.
Her mouth too damn big. She look like she be, I don't care, nigga. Come on.
That's how I'm gonna take them off.
Who the fuck are you yelling at?
On the cool shit.
Nah.
Tiffany Miller.
Hell fuck. Nah.
Yes.
Who is Tiffany Miller? Ain't that Romeo's sister?
This is the end of the video.
That big ass forehead.
Nigga, what?
Y'all all today.
Let me see.
Listen.
Hold on, G.
This is the end of the video.
I'm fucking on
something. And we ended that bitch right.
Right.
Tiffany Miller.
Look her up.
She can get all these inches.
Man, I'm balls deep. No, I'm talking about raw dog.
Nigga, what?
She finding a big. Y'all already see, we did that. That was our Nickelodeon Disney Channel females. You already know. We did the smasher pass. We was smashing a lot of them. We were passing some of them too. Hey, video coming soon, bitch. You dig?
So go ahead. Nah. Go ahead.
Quit yelling.
Go ahead. Go ahead and like, comment, subscribe this video. I mean, that.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Like, comment, and subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and put that post notification on. Because it's New Year, so we're gonna start doing new shit. More videos. You know what I'm saying? We're finna start taking this YouTube shit serious.
Goonie gang will kill yourself. Let's get this.
Merch coming soon. You feel me?
Merch.
It's coming soon. We got this.
Let's go ahead and hit this whole phone.